I've heard that this place is a cursed patch of land. On Halloween night, the buried bodies will rise back up from the ground and reclaim the souls of others. I doubt that's true, but I'm gonna keep this shovel handy just in case. This place is filled with the bodies of those I've buried over the years. Why, some were even dead when I buried them. Others were the undead, and I had to bury them just to keep them quiet. They say this place is haunted. Oh, I've seen the spirits of the dead walk in and floating above the ground, but that's not my job. No, sir, I put the bodies under the ground. Most of the time when I bury a body, they stay buried. But every now and then, one pops up and grabs you. Best run along before another one of them get fancy. A gypsy woman said I'd be burying four bodies tonight. I've buried three bodies so far. I wonder. I'll get the hole dug and then we'll just see who gets to lay Be careful where you tread. Some buried folks don't stay buried and are likely to grab you around the ankle and pull you down with them. Now, I don't have to dig a grave for everybody buried here.